such a cutie.
Thank you, ma.
And where is your husband?
He's here.
Oh, I see. So what's our baby's name?
David Oluwasem Ayomide Oluwasegun Funmi.
I'll just go with David.
But you still have other.
Never mind.
Jay.
Bye, baby.
Jay.
What would you like to have, ma? Is there fried rice? No, ma.
Okay.
What about pounded yam? No, ma.
No, ma.
So what do you now have? Egusi and jollof rice, ma. Am I supposed to mix the two together or what?
No, ma. That's just what we have left.
Okay, never mind. I'm sorry, ma. Next time, don't be sorry. Be better.
Yes, sir. So any small stout?
No, sir. It's a Christian garden, so we don't know.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So I was on my way to Los Angeles when Mama Baby called me that today is her naming. I said, what? She said, yes, Papa. I said, I'm sorry, I can't cancel my flight. First class for that matter.
Bloody wrong.
She said, Papa, if you are not around, oh, mommy, you're sorry.
What?
My son cannot have a bright future.
Hey!
Ask her, she be she's the one sitting down there.
Ben.
We can open her, we'll turn her, we can foot her in the plane. No parachute, divine landing.
Hallelujah.
And that is why we are here today. For the naming ceremony of David Oluwasem Omuanimasan, Shady Balabalabanku, pass me the anointing. Thank you. So, as we anoint this baby today, in the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son,
amen,
and of the Holy Spirit,
amen.
Hallelujah. God bless my son.
Mugu walandi kap.
Pastor, am I worried? You got issue.
Can I hear the baby? After this, we are expecting two.
Amen. Opa.
Or triplets.
Amen. I beg you.
The Bible says, be fruitful and multiply.
Okay.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, don't try that again.
If I try it, what will happen?
It's like they are frying a car on your head. Please, Ejo, how much is coughing?
Jesus!
Pastor, we don't know. Say you want one. Eh?
You are going to need one.
You pay now.
Suck your mom. Okay. Thank you, Jerry Omogidi. You are lifted.
Amen, sir.
Yes, Ogilingbe.
Sir, my name is Miriam.
I don't give two fucks. Who is this?
That's all we have left, sir.
Ebadeyi?
Yes, sir.
Do I look like a courtesan to you?
I'm so sorry, sir.
Please, go and change it.
How do you mean, sir?
I don't know. Maybe you should add seeking or a goofy, even if it's Pama.
We don't have all of that, sir.
I don't know. Just add anything.
Okay, sir.
So as I was saying, the Bible says be fruitful and multiply.
Every man love you with it.
You got your yin yin po.
Here you go, sir.
Thank you. God bless you. Fuck this naming ceremony. Say, why, Mini? A old general overseer, Ebadeyi.
What?
Mrs. Animasan.
Sir?
Because of this thing you have done today, any general man.
Pastor, Ekpe.
To hell with this baby. Yeah! Yeah! So, yeah, forgot something.
My brother, show me love. Yeah. When you see me,
you people don't understand some things that are in the Bible. You don't understand the spiritual impact of some verses and some passages. You think you know too much. But, you know, this is where divine intervention needs to come in. This is where you need your papa to explain some things to you. Today, in Kati, we are in Yopo. And sometimes, we are always looking at, okay, maybe we should do this or we should not do this. But you need to follow the Bible, word for word. Because without following the Bible, no man shall see the Lord.